Need for Speed is the latest in the wave of AAA reboots. An exciting online racing game where you customize your cars to your heart's content and test them to the limit. A graphically impressive game that will not run on modest hardware. Well, this is still a new release, but there's already a trick or two that you can use if you really want to play it. This is the Low Spec Gamer, where downscaling is a good thing, and where we upgrade our virtual cars, not our computers. So forget about high internal resolution, because we are making this game run. This is the default minimal configuration for Need for Speed on my computer. As you can see, all the quality sliders are in off or in the minimum possible, which gives us a whooping 13 FPS in the garage and no more than 15 just driving out there. So, what can we do to make it playable? The first thing to do is to make sure all your graphical settings are to the minimum by going to the configuration file located at your documents folder, Need for Speed, Settings, Profile Options, Profile, which you should open with Notepad++ in order to read it correctly. Inside, make sure all the graphical quality parameters are on 0. I have seen some of them remaining on even after disabling them in the game. Now, this game uses the Frostbite engine, the same engine used on games such as Battlefront, and that means that it takes Frostbite commands that you can add as launch parameters in Origin. Here's a couple of commands from the Battlefront video for you to experiment with. If you do not have the Origin version of this game, there is a link in the description explaining how to add launch commands. However, the really important commands have to do with resolution. Need for Speed is a bit limited on low resolution options, and while it doesn't seem to be a way of changing full screen resolution just yet, you can specify any window resolution with the commands window.width and window.height.
Well, this is better, but it's not precisely much better. Kinda shitty, actually. I feel like it could be worse, but it could also be much better.
However, a much more useful option is the one that allows you to change render resolution while still being able to play full screen and with a perfectly readable UI. The command is render.resolutionScale, and by setting it to 0.5, you can render the game at half the internal resolution. This tool is often used to increase internal resolution in order for the game to look better, but we can use it for our own downgrading.
Need for Speed... Whoa! Okay. Need for Speed is a game about an apocalyptic future where the Earth has stopped rotating, so it's always dark. And climate change is causing an eternal rain that never stops. And society has degraded so much that people are forced to live in their cars and fight each other for basic sustenance. You thought Mad Max was... What the fuck? Did I just got that? What? I'm pretty sure I did not do that. Did I? Alright, let's try that one again. Whoa! Wasn't that entertaining? As I was saying, you thought Mad Max was the future of post-apocalyptic cars? No, this one's it! Because it never stops raining. By the way, that's just a joke. Okay, I think I got the rest of it. It's like this. Yeah! Nope, nope, nope. Shit, come on! Low Spec Gamer, Master Driver. Shit! Okay, well, at least I didn't crash. Stay with the group to score points. Yes, I'm trying. I swear, am I trying? Okay, this is my time to shine, my time to show everything I have learned and how I can be the winner of this race. As long as my ship... No! Well then. Could you stop sliding, please? I have a race to run. Ah, come on, I was... No! Ah! Hell, I suck at this game so badly. Is it the time to use Nitro? I don't think so, but, you know, times are desperate, so fuck it. Oh, shit. Shit!
That is everything for this video. Am I the only one curious about why so many publishers decided to reboot so many franchises, simply naming them as the original games? Tomb Raider? Need for Speed? Doom? Also, Need for Speed was released last year for consoles and just released for PC, so is this Need for Speed 2015 or 2016? Do you have any idea how hard this makes my research? Okay, I'm done. If you're interested in buying this game, please consider using the G2A link in the description. You will get a good deal and you will be helping the channel in the process. And thank you to the amazing Patreon contributors for helping making this content a reality. And to finish this video, we have a... Low Spec Gamer giveaway! Last time, I tried to start a flying war by asking who made better comics, and the winners are... Junkie284, Jack Holland, Sans the Skeleton, and Matthäus Uhlenberg. Congratulations! This week, the question is the following. What video game franchise do you think needs a reboot? This week the prizes are Boson X for Commons, God Monkeys for Twitter and Facebook, and Dungeon Land for the Steam Group. Thank you to all the game donors. See you in the next video.
Damn it, Wade!
I'm sorry, this game is just too far.